Well, the thing about it is, if she leaves, you'll find her in a knot of bees on the ground in the grass in front of the hive somewhere.
Will it hurt to set them two hives?